we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you.
You're cracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Over there! Those are the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the Great Dining Hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes.
This is locked up good.
You can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
out, but there's no way to reach it.
Yeah. this up, boy.
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri, we found something.
Armor piece? Oh, I hope it's a new armor piece.
Oh, the travelers.
Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Those men, what do you know of them?
First, they're not men, they're gods. Well, demigods. Anyway, let's see. Thor's their dad, different moms, sordid story that one. Baldur's their uncle, Odin, dear old grandpa. Oh, and a sister named...
Weapons. How do they fight?
Oh, of course. Magni's strong. Really strong. Carries a huge sword hardened by cyclonic thunder. And Modi? Ugh. I'd sooner lick a rat than shake that dung heap's hand. His mace and shields are just a cheap knockoff of my elegant work on their dad's hammer. Best to follow my lead and avoid, but who am I talking to?
Will you focus on your damn... You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle has been threatening you. As long as father believes him, so do we. So he will stop talking. Focus and help me find him. You can't disappoint father. Oh, smack you, boy. No, no, we cannot disappoint father. Now keep looking.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all. Yes, dear boy? What shall it be? What can I do for you? Something else for you, then? Was there more to discuss? Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? The small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me!
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no.
Don't care. Come here, Hathaway. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Yeah!
She cut up your face and you look at her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
Sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Hey!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Try again, asshole.
I see them!
Yet? Your carcass to us! We're coming for you! Gonna drag your carcass to us!
Over here!
Stay focused.
Shut up!
did you? You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
Oh, no! Get this gun! Over there!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
It's locked magically.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
You killed Magni.
That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Thank you.
Father, can we go through?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling
it. Here before.
It is a priceless relic, after all. Hey! Did you hear? Magni, the Aesir god, son of Thor, dead! I know! Now Modi's on a rampage across Midgard, looking for the killer, swearing that once he finds him, he'll... Oh, shit, that was you guys.
We should probably discuss that more quietly.
Or not at all. I think that's a great plan. I can do whatever you need. And what do you have your eye on? Was there more? Let me think.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.